Priestess May here. Thank you for joining me today for this amazing video that I'm about to do. I hope it's amazing. About what is a spiritual work in the 21 division, and what is the difference between a work and a spell or a magic or magic, okay? So I've been getting the question, don't forget, if you haven't subscribed yet, don't forget to subscribe. And don't forget to follow me on Instagram and Facebook as well. Thank you for all of you who are returning, and to all of you that are new, hello. So here's the first thing that we have to discuss. So a lot of people confuse works with spells. And unfortunately, because a lot of people are misinformed by others, I have to tag the word spell or magic in order for people to find me so that they can actually get the work that they need done, okay? But here is the problem. When we're misinformed, we work with practitioners that are misinformed sometimes, or we do works that with misinformation, and then we don't get the results we're looking for, or we make the situation worse because we don't really understand what they are. So here's the answer to your question for three people that asked me this question, and anyone else who has this question: what is a spiritual work? So here is the difference, okay? A spiritual work is a petition to spirit to grant you what you want to achieve in life. It is not a magic spell. It is not Hollywood, where you snap your fingers and you get what you want. It is a petition to the spirits that is done when done in the proper way and allowed by spirit, you will receive what you are asking for. What do I mean by that? So let's use a physical world analogy so we can understand it a little bit better. When you file a petition, when you do a petition work with spirit, it's like doing, it's similar to praying, except when you pray, you don't know who you're sending the prayer up to. It might get lost along the process, you know. It's like when you mail in something and you don't really know if the postal service delivered it or not. But then one day you receive what you asked for, and then your prayer was delivered, okay? What a petition is, when you do it yourself, it's like when you go to a court and you file for a civil case on your own, and you hope that you filled out the paperwork properly, and that you got all the stuff in there that needed to be in there. And that is what a work is, okay? That's when you do a work yourself. When you do a work with a spiritual worker who knows what they're talking about and who knows how to work with the guides and the spirits properly and who are doing it with beings of light, you will get better results. Or if the spirit says no, you're most likely not gonna. I myself don't do works unless the spirit gives permission, because if I do a work for you without the spirit's permission, I'm just taking your money and nothing's gonna happen, because I myself am not gonna petition a being of darkness. Because a lot of practitioners, when spirits of light say no, they go to spirits of darkness and petition that. And the problem with that is that spirits of darkness have loopholes, and then you can end up getting something worse than you bargained for when you do that. I don't work with beings of darkness, so if I see in your reading that, or your spiritual consultation, that your guides have said no to a particular petition work, you're not gonna get the work with me. Or they will offer a different type of petition that you need to do. But that's why it's important to do petition works with people who know what they're doing, or if you're doing it yourself, making sure that you know what you're doing, because you don't know who you're petitioning. That is what the difference is between doing it yourself and doing it with someone who knows what they're talking about. A spiritual worker, a practitioner who knows about folk magic or knows about Afro-Caribbean traditions and works, knows that in order to receive what the person wants, the person has to do a sacrifice of, in this case, a financial sacrifice, because we unfortunately in this world have to buy things with money. And knows that if the spirit says no and they do the work anyway, you're most likely not going to get the results you want. And then if the spirit says yes, then you have to follow the rules that the spirit gives you to do that petition so that you are successful in receiving that which you asked for. So I hope that that clarified a little bit on what works are and how they're different from spells. I'm not a practitioner of spells. I am a practitioner of works. So if you are looking to do spiritual work, if you would like to do some cleansing baths or spiritual work or anything like that, or readings, so we can connect with your spiritual guides, please go ahead and book a consultation with me on www.priestessmay.com. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And don't forget to follow me on Instagram.com/priestess_may and Facebook.com/priestessmay. I love you all and many blessings to you.